All right, you guys, the small game hunters. Today I come back to check my tree. And as you can see, I moved in a different spot. This is right behind my house. My chicken pen's back there. I set it out for raccoons, but apparently this opossum liked it. So for the bait, I had a pink salmon in the can that you make salmon patties with. And he ate everything. He ate the cover even too. But this one probably weighs about 10 pounds. And he looked pretty old, so I'm going to go ahead and let him go. He tries to turn on that old 20 gauge back there, so I got to get the wire cutters and snip these cage things off. Another tip for you, if you ever trying to catch like raccoons or something, or whatever you're trying to catch, and you catch a possum, you might want to move your trap, because these things, they make a skin or whatever, and you won't catch nothing for maybe a couple weeks, and that's where you left it. So after this, I'm going to move this trap. What we're doing now is just lift that thing up back here with a stick, and I'm be holding my gun in my hand. These things are pretty mean too. I caught a raccoon in this trap right here, so I left it here, and I didn't have my camera because we was camping, and I left my camera at the camper because I was making videos of carp fishing, and that should be another video coming up soon. But I left it here, and I come back because the camper ain't but like 30 minutes from here, and I had a raccoon, but I had to let him go because it was about 104 degrees, so I didn't want to let him suffer, and this thing ain't coming out. So gone. Shoot, go. Alright. Yeah. Oh. No. No. Don't start hissing. These things really stink too. I'm telling you, oh my. Hold on a second. Huh? Things freaking stink. God. The raccoon was easier than this. He just walked out. This one's on. Yeah, I've got a little attitude.
Go out.
I'm trying to save you now.
Come on. This thing ain't moving.
My bad, he didn't eat all that stuff that fell out, but there's a pink salmon I was talking about. You gonna go out or what? Alright. Yeah. Oh. Get out now, go on. Some ugly things, I'm telling you. Well, try to get him to move on if he tries to come at me. You know what's gonna happen, but yeah, I'll get back to more videos. Alright, see ya.